All right.
You're trying to make us starve to death, you big doofus?
Quinta, getting angry is bad. Everyone makes mistakes.
I'm so sorry.
Come on.
I'm so ticked off.
You're making quite a fuss.
You know,
what in the world happened?
Quinta's not voiced by a little baby gangster from Danganronpa 2, is he?
This dingus lost all the seeds in the water!
What? Does that mean we cannot throw rice?
All that's left is this small handful. The rest is...
Come on, you're Butterfingers, buddy.
Apparently, he's only ever watched farmers and hasn't ever done a lick of farming himself!
So, what were you doing in the time between trying to be a samurai in a warrior family, but also being a farmer?
Ugh, this chump is dead weight!
I thought you said we could trust you! How do you plan to fix this?
It pains me to say so, but in truth, I lack not only the skill to fight, but any sort of manual skill at all. I adore farm work, and yet I am inept at it. I only got in the way of the farmers. I assumed I was the only one here who knew anything about planting rice, so I was inspired to succeed for once, but... Oh, I brought dishonor upon myself. To make amends, I shall slice open my belly and...
Or the rice, Chat. He takes his rice very seriously.
That is quite unnecessary.
He also likes to shake a lot. You notice that? Epic, I think I found a new Fortnite dance right there.
Stop! Stop right there! If you're gonna die, do it someplace where we don't have to watch you bleed out!
Wow, he's a kid.
No one wishes for you to die. We were merely
asking like,
what we're going
to do
for
you guys watch
me
bleed out. Aww. My soul ruined.
Having one less mouth to feed certainly can't hurt, though. He eats enough for five people. I mean, how greedy can you get?
Stop, Ermi. Why do you hurt Taweman? Taweman is nice. He only made mistake. I am not Yanato person, but I understand. That is not right way to act.
Okay.
Christ.
Cannot argue after being scolded by a person who is not of this land.
Is that baby gangster from Danganronpa 2?
Your name's Nirte, then? For your sake, we shall make peace. This evening, we shall all feast on the meat I gathered and turn in early. That goes for you as well, Shorty.
Oh!
What is it this time?
I am good cook. Today, I will make meal from my country. It will be so good.
I feel like a lot of the voice talent in this game are also from Fire Emblem, Three Houses. Because I'm hearing voices, I'm like, I could almost vaguely be like, it's gotta be this character or that character.
Oh, okay. A dish from your country, you say? I do not know where you hail from, but I'll look forward to it nonetheless.
I have no idea of that accent, but you know what? It's vague somewhere outside of where we live.
I shall give this meat to you then. Cook us up something good.
Okay. I will try hard.
Or die hard.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Dinner, charred lump. That was her dish?
What
from
is
her
this?
Country?
Disgusting!
Oh, it was happiness is a full belly.
Calmon's the only one that's nice about this. They're like, he's like, I'm happy I have food. Natural healing. Wait, I lost fullness? Mushrooms and root crops have spoiled. Wait, what? Why?
The leftover seeds have managed to sprout. It's finally time to plant them.
Second Titan. But... I can see that.
Have you got a handle on it this time?
I tend to get a bit carried away and end up crushing the seedlings and destroying the footpaths.
That sounds like quite the mess.
This sounds like a very large guy.
I think that goes beyond merely being inept.
I want
hey,
a Tama plushie.
What are you looking at? You're not thinking of putting me to work again, are you?
Well, Princess, yes, I am, actually. Also, I did actually watch one episode yesterday of Dragon Quest on Crunchyroll. I feel like we gotta get around to trying another Dragon Quest game, champ.
Just Consider how ridiculous it would be for a harvest goddess to plant the very rice she receives as an offering.
No, it's not strange in the least. Our country's harvest goddess is abundantly energetic.
Mm-hmm.
Your mother, Lady Toyohana, worked the fields every year, as does the preeminent goddess, Lady Kamuhitsuki.
Are you serious? Even the noble Lady Kamuhitsuki mucks about in rice paddies? Surely you jest.
No. That's actually pretty awesome.
Be that as it may, we cannot entrust our continued livelihood to the children of men.
Ember, next month we got Persona 4 Golden. After all,
do not worry. I'm sure you will excel. You are none other than Lady Toyohana's descendant, after all.
I am confident in my knowledge of the process, at least. I'll teach you how to do it.
Don't act all high and mighty after what you did yesterday.
Okay, so plant the rice in the rice paddy.
Shall we begin?
Okay, hold on. I need... Let Talwan handle it? No! All right, so how do I do this? Okay. Okay, hold the plant. Am I doing this right? Okay. These need to be in row, don't they? Who's Makoto Neji in Danganronpa? Wait! Not baby, he was Nagito. Okay, wow. Oh my god. I need this to be straight, and it's not straight, and this is just... I have a planting skill that allows me to... Yeah, but maybe he'll have it straight. Look at this. This is terrible. Oh, God. I thought they would at least have it. Like, it says to hold. Oh yeah, you do gotta hold it. Oh, that's not a straight line at all. Yeah, you can move with the gamepad. It's just, she's not in a straight line, you see? She's just slightly off. Man, I probably bunched up some of these.
It's done!
It's horrible!
Space in between.
Spacing too far apart! The goddess, why can't she plant all the seeds at once? She's a goddess of harvest and a warrior. I think she's been pampered too long, Zap. Finished at last, and there were hardly any seeds. Yet my back is killing me. Oh, you did a fine job. I can barely believe this is your first time. And I can barely believe you got any seeds in this. So what do I do now? During the summer, watch over the rice by pulling out any weeds that sprout. I heard that maintaining the right water level is also vitally important to the growth. We can leave that for later. First, we must tend to the weeds. Leave that up to you until the time comes to harvest. My penance is unrelenting. You are now free to hunt or plant rice as you please. Take your story progress under quests in the pause menu. Take a look when you're not sure how to proceed. Okay, hold on.
Hurry and take root!
Oh, it tells you how strong it is. All right, am I supposed to do the schloop? Add water. Ha ha! I just want to let everyone know in chat, if this game is actually as developed of a farming simulator as it is, I don't have a green thumb. I have a black thumb. I am worried. I am legit worried now. You should move more straight with the gamepad. Should. Did I drown? Really hope that I did not drown. Being planted, and they will come to need plenty of care throughout the summer. Grass and weeds stunt the growth of the rice, so try to pull them out when you see them. Okay, what does a weed look like? I don't see a weed! Inta, you want to learn how to be a swordsman? I think you're sure you can lift it. Are you staring at that rather intent feet, child? Are all boys this drawn to the blade?
Uh-huh.
Child? Are you a child too? I'm a full-grown adult, thank you very much. How dare you say that in the face of such a mature, flawless, short beauty? I'm a goddess, I tell you. A goddess, you should be idolizing me.
Huh?
Huh? Seems so cut and dry to me. First of all, you're pushing that goddess gunk real hard. It's pretty fishy, you know.
What?
What did you... What's going on here? Righteous fury has rendered me speechless. Talk amongst yourselves for a spell. Grumble, grumble, grumble. You will learn the ways of the otter. So, you want to become strong?
Right on.
It's not like I want to wave a sword around or anything, but... I come from a line of craftsmen. What have I got to do to make something as amazing as this? It is nothing on level this sword, but I can at least make a kitchen knife. You want to learn?
Seriously?
Hey. Need a forest to teach you. Goddess, or Buddha, or whoever you are, you were... Just who do you think you are summoning me so nonchalantly? It's not my fault. I can't leave from here. Wait, sorry about before. That was my bad. So please, I'm begging you. If I had a forge, I can make tools for you. I'll think on it. Obtain stone and wood. Oh. Let's go back out in the world then. Den of Fangs. You flooded the plants, and now they won't grow, I'm assuming. I hope I didn't flood them. Oh, that's a... Oh, it's a hazard. Well, to be really fair, that did not look like a hazard.
Gotcha.
Oh! It's not a hazard just for me. I love when games do that. Also, apparently she's strong enough to bash them so hard, they destroy the hazard. And I know she's a goddess, but damn, girl! You know, this is reminding me a little bit more of, Hollow Knight, now that I think about it. There was a bunny, but not anymore, Jack. That poor bunny just
got the shit kicked
out. Hey! Was also in JoJo. I feel like when you start getting really A-class voice talent, they're gonna be in everywhere. Kitsune Mask acquired. Kitsune. Headgear. Treasured traveling hat. This is your favorite hat, is it not? After all, it was a gift from your dear friend, Princess Kokoroa. Mask that depicts the visage of the clairvoyant fox god. Borrowing its power allows you to see that which is hidden. Nice! That seems like a really early on gift. Might be a little too overpowered, but yeah. See, all the plants I get, they die a very slow, arduous death. It's not even peaceful. I wish it was. Hey. Hey, you were gonna throw that bomb at me? They may not be the brightest rabbits, and apparently they're mean. Come on, guys! I believe in you! Maybe give them a jumping option would be nice. Oh, they do have a jumping option. It's just they're not utilizing it very well here. Grand strategy of... Oh, this is like working out great. He's like, I'm on to you. If I go over that, it's a problem. He tried. He tried, Chad, all right? He tried to destroy it. I gotta give him some credit. Can I,
Gotcha!
Ooh, ah! I can't really do that. Oh, God. Good luck with that. Depression Solar, insane gameplay, insane gameplay. You know, I do love it when you can actually walk on the side of a trap. All right, did we get enough Friday points to make a forge? Are we in? Meet enemies. Night. Wait, how do I go? Part two, part one, and Hidden Cove. Get iron ore. Mine fangs or stone. Do it again. Mine fangs or stone. Wait, are they talking about the ground stones? Hold up, come here. Hey, I need more rabbits. I need more rabbits. I need one more. Hey, that's how we get stones. I know most people don't realize it, but what you gotta do is you just gotta take a rabbit and throw it into a rock. That's how you get stone, chat. This is gnome.
Look again.
Hey, let me try that again. Ooh, okay, you do a lot of damage when you want to. Up. You can block it with your sack.
Hey-ya!
Oh, can I just
Hey-ya!
She won't do it normally, so she has to use an enemy to break the stone up. Okay. Woo, there we go. There is a day-night cycle, but it's really hard to see anything. Oh.
Over here. Over here.
And that's the death. so how much stone do we have? Say. Take a look at our quest here. Search the area and raise the exploration level. Grow rice. We need wood. Wood. Oh, it actually tells you what you collected so far. Okay, so at one point we got wood here. But I think we got it through a chest, though. Feels good.
Gotcha. Oh. You're out of here. Look again. Bye. Gotcha. Look again. Yeah.
Ah. Calmly going around kicking ass. As the goddess does, chat. Yeah. Alright, so that door is still down here. Oh, that's where we're getting the wood. Okay. But we got the wood. The door won't budge. There is a round hollow at the center. Looks beyond the veil of night. Demons grow stronger and the path grows darker. Apparently here. Much. Yeah, actually a lot stronger. Like, I can't do any damage stronger. Okay, let's go back home. Let's see about getting a, our crops taken care of, and then a forge, and what is that? Training hall. What is this cave? From the exterior, it gives the impression of being a magnitude smaller than actually is inside. Long ago, your father lured Takaribi, dug out this cave in order to be closer to his beloved, just to utilize the space as a training ground. In truth, the cave is indeed as diminutive as you sensed. However, a spell is in effect that shrinks all who pass through the entrance.
Is that so?
My father had many talents, I see. The shrine in the center appears to still be being active. If you touch it, you can begin
Good
training.
Grief.
There was rather brazen to dig a hole under a lady's house without permission. Since I'm here, I may as well use it. I've attained some scrolls. Ooh, this takes me back. These are Lord Takaribi's writings on the art of battle. Father wrote them? Wishing to share their knowledge with each other, Lord Takaribi penned the art of battle. Likewise, Toyohana wrote the art of farming. Your parents left this island. Their teachings were passed on to Ashikuma tribe. However, it appears the scrolls were scattered and lost in the wake of the demonic invasion. Perhaps I'll give them a look, if I happen to chance upon any more. Or a few. Enemy position, demon rabbit, demon pig, demon sparrow, battle tutorials. Right. So, okay, so HP, if you run out of health, you'll become incapacitated. Fullness decreases with time, after which food effects end. SP, skill points, used for fighting skills and raiment, skills. Strength, the power of your physical attacks. vitality, resistance to enemy attacks, magic, the power of fighting skills, and some Raymond skills. Luck confers a variety of beneficial effects, and gusto, the power of your active food effects. Okay. Right now, Pizza Hut has a $10 pizza that's actually really tasty. You and Zap are both ordering pizza. Well, actually, he's cooking his, but yes. Us is strong. Oh.
Hurry and take root.
Is it supposed to be that flooded? Oh, it's a weed. Oh, so that's what the weeds look like. Oh, get that out of here. All right, next time we gotta not have this so far apart. It's funny, I hear. Can she? Oh, yes, she can. I was like, wait a minute, can she, jump off the ledge? Yes, jump off the ledge. Trying to get that, frog sail and, spider catching skills there, chat. No, don't rest. Where's the forge gonna be? Horse tail acquired? I have no idea why we need these. Oh, she's got a quest. Sakuna, I am sorry for before. Oh, that charcoal looking thing?
Okay.
I am knowing Yanato ingredients are best used in Yanato food.
Right.
No doubt you're quite proud of your country, but if the ingredients do not match the recipe, there's little point in forcing a poor fit. If you're to be in charge of our meals, then it'd be best for you to learn how to cook the dishes that are more familiar to us. We shall start with something simple. How about this?
Yeah,
I could do that.
All right.
Good. Once I acquire the ingredients, I shall leave it to work for you. Are we making acorn soup?
Hey!
Here are the ingredients.
I have no objections.
Should you fail, I will not be upset, but do not fret over
it. Thank you.
You have my thing?
What?
From time to time, you speak our language perfectly. That was quite a shock.
Yeah.
I like to study. I want to know more about Yanato. Cannot stand studying, personally. Though I quite admire your cheerful diligence. Perhaps I should reign in my vocabulary after all. She has learned level one. But the way of the pleasure, Prince. Oh, they're all unconscious. Ah. Now, quick, step on them! This is the way. Does she not? Hold on. I'm worried about our farm here because that looks like it's gonna flood. Let's go 6 hours? All of that just spoiled. Is there a way to store our food that I've collected? Because if there is, the game has not specified at all. Yeah. You know, I wonder, if I... No snail skills, chat. I don't know why it's important. Oh my god, there's a lot of weeds here. Release water. You know, somehow I envisioned that would go down and out and not